All right, guys, here we have a Lenovo motherboard. It's not turning on at all. So without a waste of time, let's jump and then let's do it. Let's fix it. All right, the first thing that we need to do, let's check the shorts on the 19 volts. All right, this is our 19 volts. Let's check the current sensor. Oh, sorry about that. There's my meter. Want you to see everything. All right, one prop to ground. Check there on the current sensor. Okay, no shorts. Right, let's move on. What else? Let's check the 3.3 volts and the 5 volts. All right. So here, I don't know whether it's 3 volts or 5 volts. To check which one is shorted there, it's easy. On pin number 8 on the BIOS chip, this is the BIOS chip, pin number 8 on the BIOS chip, it's 3.3 volts. Let's check that. All right, it means this is 3.3, this means the 3.3 volts is shorted to ground. Anyway, it's easy. You can spot a shorted capacitor. Let's give it a try. Okay, you know what, I don't like this thing. I don't like when the 3.3 volts is shorted. I will explain why. Okay, let's remove the heatsink. You know why I don't like when the 3.3 volts is shorted? You know why? It's because the 3.3 volts got to do with the PCH, and now it's common for PCH to be shorted to ground. So I hope you understand now why I don't like to deal with a shorted 3.3 volt. Alright, there we go. The heatsink is out. Can see there's a PCH. Okay, so what do I need? Okay, let's remove the RAMs. Let's remove the RAMs, Baba. Okay, here the shorts is either is coming from here, or one of the caps is shorted, or otherwise the chip there generating 3.3 volts is shorted. Anyway, or otherwise the startup chip is shorted to ground. It's possible. I almost forgot, the startup chip is common for Lenovo, and I can't see any shorted capacitor. Okay, let's check the startup chip. Let's see, moment of truth. So what you do is simply you check the caps near the startup chip. Oh wow. Okay, I'm so shocked, I'm so surprised. The startup chip seems to be fine. Right, you can spot the shorted capacitor I told you. Okay, one more thing, hold on, let me check the BIOS. I know the BIOS is fine. It's very rare for a BIOS to be shorted. Okay, so now what do we do? It's easy. Let's inject the 3.3 volts and then from there we'll see what is getting hot. All right, anyway, let's continue now. Let's inject the 3.3 volts. Okay. This is what we need to inject the 3.3 volts right there. All right. Now we are using a brutal. Okay, so you connect ground to ground. Now let's check for shots. Okay, something is short hit there. Okay, yeah, there's a shot, guys. There's a shot of 190. Okay, so what I'll do is let's increase. Let's hope the shot is not coming from the CPU. Okay, this is 2600 milliamps. Is too less. Let's try one. Okay, this is not good. Let's go to 1.5. Try 1.5 amps. So far nothing is getting hot. I don't like this, guys. This is not good. This is so sad. Now we are at 2 amps and nothing is getting hot. Damn. PCH is wrong, guys. The PCH. Anyway, I don't like this. This is not good. I'm coming. Okay, so what do I have here? I have a tissue. I want to clean. Okay, I want to clean this. Okay. All right. Now let's check a microscope. All right. Okay, so now what we'll do, let's switch back to a microscope. And this is a PCH, okay? And this is a, oh wait, this is a PCH. And this is a CPU. All right, so I believe the shot is coming from that thing. But I don't know, so let's conclude, it's easy. Let's freeze the whole thing. Okay, sorry about that. My spray doesn't want to work proper, so. Okay. Okay. As I told you, the shot is coming from the PCH, but let's double check again one more time. Shot. Not from the CPU, but now. See? What's right? I pointed. It's always the case, guys. That's why I need to buy the repolling machine. I think it's time now.
And before we close this.
Yeah, boss. Hey, guys. Okay, we will have to remove the CPU, okay, and change the whole thing. Imagine, this is so dumb. We have to change even the whole thing, even the CPU. Yeah. You know, you see this new tech. It's not good. Sometimes it's not good. Not good. Anyway, what can I do? Let's move on.